The U.S. Secret Service says hackers linked to the Chinese government stole at least $20 million in COVID relief. Those hackers raided unemployment insurance funds and Small Business Administration loan money in more than a dozen U.S. states. The Secret Service blames the theft on APT41, a well-known group that has allegedly schemed on behalf of Beijing for years. It's unclear if this operation was for self-enrichment or for the Chinese government.